a video. We kind of ditched the Minecraft thing because Tom is online. Say hello, Tom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Broden is also online.
Sup.
Yeah, so today we're going to be playing FIFA 16 Pro Clubs, all three of us.
Sorry, that was needed.
So let's get right into it.
Logan, do you mind inviting me?
Do you mind? I'm not even in it yet. Dead. Right. Play match. Right, you can join me now.
How do I join you?
Dibs the Wiker.
Logan, how do I join you?
Not hard.
Just click on Pro Clubs.
Yeah.
And then what?
Right.
Who the hell am I? I'm lost in my own world. Do I click drop in match?
No.
Or play match?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm playing match. Tom, where are you playing?
Just a second.
I'm up front.
Okay. How do I get left?
Go up and click on left wing.
Alright.
I'm gonna go right wing.
We are the strike force.
Striker farm.
Wait. You're 71, Broden.
Yeah.
I'm 80.
Wow, Tom.
He's a 74.
I'm 74.
And I'm dancing.
Well, Tom, I'm newer to FIFA 16 than you.
What? I don't even play on it. FIFA 15's better. Don't say it's not, because I don't like it when people be memes. Yeah, so I just think it's better, like the free balls and that. I'm in Division 3 on FIFA 15.
Right, come on, start the game, yeah.
Right, we're inbound, the three of dreams. Bang, let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. What? Go, boy. Let's go, boy. Here's a shot. Oh, shit. My character's really good at long shots.
Yeah, it is. Logan, you do need to pass though.
All right. Sorry.
Where the heck am I?
I'm here. Tom's not even had a touch on
it. I just headed it. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for
possession. The referee asserting his authority here.
Right.
Tom, what number are you? I'm number 7.
I'm number 10.
In number 7.
I'm number 10 as well.
Yes, we can do number 10.
Because we can.
Shocking.
That was shocking.
Tom, is that you?
Who did that? Who made it do that?
I didn't. Computer.
Tom, why do you keep pressing pass and you're running offside?
Offside? That's an easy decision.
Yeah, why does he do that?
You run offside and then tell him to pass to you. Tom! Broden, that was that time.
It was.
It was.
You know it was me.
Because it was going to your man. How else was it not? Inside. Oh, I pulled trigger then.
Oh, I'm doing crap.
What the hell are you doing?
On to Muller.
Inside. Oh, Thomas.
I'm off pitch like usual.
You always are. You don't even play. What the hell? Tom, get on the bloody pitch and numpty. Pass it.
Oh, I tried to pass.
Yes,
I did.
It's offside.
What the hell?
And the referee's
are
given
they doing? Tom, please get on the pitch. Like,
I'm on the pitch.
But you're not.
Wasteful pass.
What the hell? Ross. That looks like a Mr. Tom on the wing.
Excuse me.
No, his name's actually Broden. What? How was I offside?
Tom, me and you are switching wings, I swear. Faster.
Which one's green? Which
faster?
One's red? Yeah.
I'm red.
Okay.
Shut up. Shut up. It's not me, you
innocent.
You're offside.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up, man.
Giving the ball away now.
You're ruining this thing.
It's called a video, not a thing.
Oh my god!
Someone's ruining it. Surprisingly, not. Shoot! Yo! Mum! If you pass Mum without, I'll punch you square in the face. Oh, that ball!
Broden!
What? That was me.
Oh. Tom's green.
Whoever's red needs to pass.
Pass it!
Support here.
Broden,
oh, I'm gonna cross it!
You're not as good as me at long shots.
I was gonna cross it, not a long shot.
Because we just decided to.
Why am I always up there?
Genero, here's a chance to
attack. Pass to me.
Broden, I'm really starting. You're really starting to annoy me now.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Sorry. Oh my god.
Tuiget is caught offside here by some distance.
This game, we're doing terrible.
And the rolling star, pass it here.
Pass it.
That's an easy interception because the pass
Tom,
wasn't really.
I want it. Inside.
That's a nice bit of skill, but
why are you shooting?
Well, it was wonderful.
I crossed it.
Very bad cross there. What the hell? Broden, why are you doing that?
I'm trying to pass it to you.
You made him pass it to you, and we lost the ball.
That's a nice challenge. Will the ref do? That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
What was that?
Any complaints?
Hang on, guys.
Make the wall jump. Make the wall jump.
I will.
Make the wall jump.
Got it away. That's what you have
go,
to do.
Go, Tom, go. Sprint. Sprint.
Go!
Oh! Oh, you're looking far.
Here's a chance to move forward from the midfield after that interception.
For God's sake!
Offside is given.
You ask.
It's King.
Sorry!
We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
No.
Who did that?
The goalkeeper. The ball is his. He's made sure he's protected it. He's gone too early.
I'm sorry,
he's offside.
I feel like he's going to injure anything bad about me. This is going to be...
To play to give the ball away like that.
Yeah, guys, I've got to go.
Okay.
Very confident about that one. flagged. The referee gave the offside.
Come on, Logan.
See ya.
Genero.
Because just computer. Go, come on.
Oh. That is half.
Why? Let's get this game on. Go get some food. Pass it back.
Better, Alan.
Lino! What the hell was that? Not foul. It's a good tackle. Look, we still need to talk for in a video.
What?
We're a live YouTube stream. Yeah, I know we are.
Work on the ball.
So we need to talk. Inside.
Where they're knocking the ball.
Where I am, pass to me.
Moving the opposition around with their play. Oh. These two players.
Shocking. They're not even getting the ball.
Masha.
Pass it.
Oh, Thomas.
Pass it. Oh my God.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
We're miles offside. Get on this.
Held off the defender with good touches here.
No.
He bangs it away.
Play it on. Pass it on.
To Genero.
Go!
Oh.
Closer. Very good intercepting play.
Now the shot!
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match.
Oh, God.
He can hit it here.
It's another decent play.
God.
He's still level in this match.
KFC, Dynamite, KFC, I'm gonna have a bite of fried chicken. Light me somewhere.
Get it.
Come on, chicken.
Give it straight to the opposition.
That's how I'm getting so annoyed. He's miles
offside. Miles offside.
Boom, Tom, get out the way. Get out the way, Tom. Get out the way.
Go.
It's King.
It's a rate ball, that. Get on it.
Oh! I was holding a circle for him to shoot.
Try. That back heel.
Come back heel. He makes it. Come on. Thank you.
Tom, get it.
That's not me. I'm the one.
No, but you can get it still.
Don't you dare kick outside. Thanks, King.
You just shoved me.
Hit me. Didn't
move. Good interception.
Tom.
Shot up.
Oh, sugar.
Get back.
That's not me.
I know, but we need to get back.
Thomas.
Tom, outside.
Oh my God, that was a terrible pass by
then.
Oh no, I'm injured. My guy's injured.
Oh no.
Pass it. Oh, come on, what's wrong with my guy?
Offside. The proverbial mile.
Yeah, so some offside, this is close. But this one wasn't. This time badly, he's run through.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, it looks like to me that he's feeling his hamstring, but he hasn't asked to come off as yet.
Thank you.
Oh! Yeah, scoring is easy.
I know, he's alright now.
Oh!
to keep that.
Yes!
Yeah. I was holding shoot. Do you know when they got like the ball for one goal? If you press shoot, they'll press shoot. Like when they're defending, if you press slide tackle, they'll press slide tackle. The keeper's out. That's why I said he's a bitch. So yeah, guys, they're winning. Pick it up.
Great work by the goalkeeper.
Bang.
The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Assistant looking great.
I didn't even tell him to press that. Told him to pass it out, but... Offside. Get it, head it.
Ross.
Get it.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Oh, nearly got it. You were too far back.
Got the ball.
Oh my god.
Now Tom.
What are you doing?
Offside. That's an easy decision.
When you're offside, don't ask for the ball. She just gives it to them. Get box. I'm not fast. I'm not fast. Cross. It's in the key. Oh.
Decent block.
Hello. Thought I went in then.
Threat to the goalkeeper. No.
Get out the way. Get out the way, me.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead.
Tom, get back. Get back.
Well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Lino. God, that was a sick shot. How did he save that? My guy's very good at shooting. Yes!
He's been in the referee's book and it's another foul.
Oh, I thought that would be the game.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
We're going to score, we have got three. Three of these. Yes, just stay outside. Let me get the ball, just clear it. Get it? Clear it. Just because. Get over. Talking about my attention. Boom! Yes! Do you want to play much me against you? No, I want to play together. We won when Bruno wasn't here. Not me. Clean! You walking in there. Ready? We shall destroy everybody. Next match. I've only showed you. Yeah, I did. I don't know what it was called.
What's your say?
I don't know. I forgot.
Mine says more to come.
Tom, press next match. Tom, press next match.
Oh. Hold on.
They
better play a bad team.
Yeah, they were a good team, but what we just played. I think.
Oh. Who are we playing now?
I don't know. Doesn't say. Sugar. Ooh. What time are you allowed on till, Tom?
I don't know.
I rely on my play for long shots, not short shots. He's terrible at short shots. Long shots he's sick at. Oh no.
What?
I bet these are good. They're Legends, I think. He's controlling all of them.
In the same vein, they should have no problem.
How does he do that?
Switch on the attacking power in this situation.
How do you control them all, though? He's got like the best players ever. How has he got? How do you control all of them? I might just have to do his whole defense.
Line it. I know.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that's not gonna keep.
Basket.
Where is he?
Get on side. Pass it.
Really? Oh my! What did he do?
What did you guide
it? Like the look of that little player. The crowd loved it.
Yeah, they did. They're up on the feet cheering it.
Come on! No
penalty.
Push me over.
You hit him that ball. Good challenge. What?
And that will be a throw.
He's got classic XI. He's controlling every single one of them. How is that? Oh, he's got one other player.
And King.
Ew. Go, Tom. And again.
Here goes the cross.
What? Who is that to?
Goal kick now.
Who's that
to?
Why didn't you just pass it to me? I was like one on one with the goalkeeper. If you passed it normally. Why have you all got like
get curly
big curly tails? Ponytails.
Yeah. Because it's a girl.
Pass it.
Lost possession here.
They're not a girl team, they're a legend team.
Ferrara.
You idiot. He's offside.
I should have checked his run because he's well offside.
His team's sick.
Saborio.
He's playing with himself and one friend. Like, that's it.
Torado.
How does he play as himself? Well,
right in here.
I don't know.
And kick.
Ew. Oh, what?
He's got the ball there and dealt with it, really.
Tom, what did you do that for?
I'm sent off. No, I'm not sent off, actually. I'm still on.
You didn't even get a card.
Saborio.
Cool.
Lino.
Well,
you can't
just pass.
You tell me to pass and then you don't. Like. What are you doing?
We'll do it. Chaz making me.
Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Guerrero.
Oh, pull trigger. When I say pull the trigger, I mean shoot.
I know.
In this move.
I wasn't talking.
It's a good idea with the pass. Shot's on here. Somehow he saved it. Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. And now he's looking for some support. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. We've got a corner here. That could pose some problems.
If I controlled everyone, that would be so easy.
He's out with a punch to clear the danger. The shot's on!
Right, in the description below, tell me how you use every player, because, like, it helps so much.
Yeah, please help me and Logan to,
Oh, Tom, why did you pass?
I did! I pressed whatever it is to pass. No, but look, do you know, if you don't know what that sound is, it's me shaking my head because I'm absolutely old. I'm coming back.
No scratch for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Able to make a good interception. And kick.
Where are you, Tom?
I'm here.
Oh.
No, not me.
I know, I tried to pass it.
Down
Tom,
line.
Why are you offside?
He's caught offside.
How stupid can you be?
Timing of the run.
We played against a really good team. We stood offside waiting for the ball.
Oh, that's running.
Where?
Thank
you. Pass it. Pass again. Try through ball.
Third row to come up now after the ball's gone out.
How does he control every player?
And I think there'll be a few more to come.
Just need this.
No.
No, I'm not giving up.
How do I?
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never wants to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home and he did it yet again.
And at multi pace. I don't actually have to shoot from really far.
And it,
first
I
first goal, it's 1-0.
Tom, pass it, please. What's he doing?
Torado.
Get in, Tom. Why are you sliding? We had the ball then. Stop sliding, people.
Off.
I could have easily scored.
Yeah, quite right.
We could have easily. We had the ball there for one goal.
Rojas. Place to try and hit it now.
He'll just score.
Well, it was a bit desperate.
I told him to
what a good challenge.
I don't want to shoot from long range, you see him.
Yep.
He's got that.
My guy is better at shooting from long range than yours because he's
quiet. And it's 1-0 here.
Honey?
After this, can I just do me against you?
What? Do you want to do a BO3?
What's that mean?
Black Ops 3.
Is off and
I can't, the application won't be downloading yet.
Yeah, same, but it should do right now. It should be downloaded.
It
only
well
takes about an hour.
The player in that part of the pitch.
Pass it.
Aku.
Pass it. Thomas. Learn to pass. Like, I know you did pass, but that is a terrible. Why aren't you passing
me?
It? You've got to pass
I
it
did.
Early. Early.
Not really.
Wasteful pass.
Why?
Forced error, really.
It's only 1-0.
That's really me off.
So? If he's pissing you off, you piss him off. Whatever you want.
Great passage of passing play.
Going
to
score.
He's offside.
And
yeah, quick.
Just leave this.
Yeah, quick. Go on, wait. Is my BO3 working?
Shoot me, then shoot.
Yeah, but why? Why?
I've got 4 hours.
No, that doesn't work. By the way, it doesn't work. I had like 5 minutes left, and it said 6 hours. Oh wait, on my
we're
friends.
Still...
I'll invite you to a game.
Me against you.
Yeah.
On FIFA.
Yeah. night.
This match only a championship match.
Yeah. John B. BPL teams.
Pardon?
BPL teams.
What's that?
Barclays Premier League teams.
First we do CT.
What? CT?
Championship teams.
No, just do normal teams.
End power.
No. That's gay.
No, Football League Championship.
Why?
Like with Derby and...
No. Do normal. Hey. Do normal. Who are you going to be?
Okay. I don't know.
Be whoever you want.
That'd be Chelsea.
Okay. Select then.
Select. Fact.
Oh, God.
I've got gloves. Right. We get my good players out. Oh, what a goal by Rashford.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about him.
He's a good player, isn't he?
No.
That was a curler. Oh, my God.
That was terrible.
That plays very good. Oh. Hit the post, isn't it? Oh, look at that. Nice.
Oh, great, keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Jesus Navas. Januzaj.
David Silva really does make this team tick, doesn't he? He looks that way to me.
Yeah, he's the catalyst for everything that's good about this team. He seems to have eyes in the back of his head.
The remarkable Wayne Rooney. What a fine player he has been in so many different positions.
He has, he's adaptable. Sometimes that's worked against him, but for club and country over the years, he's been indispensable.
Opportunity now!
Oh, what a save!
Oh, see the pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now could maybe attack.
Jesus Navas.
That goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up.
I want to hear him now.
Well, no.
Fire Sergio Romero.
Yeah, but De Gea still does play for you.
I know.
That's I'd rather have for the keeper here.
De Gea than Sergio Romero.
I know, because Sergio Romero isn't that good.
Well, the game is not.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
No. I think De Gea is better. Way better in the game.
No.
I think he's a little bit better in real life.
The referee has raised his flag for offside.
He's best in Premier League.
Decisions, but not. I think he's a lot action played better.
No. He isn't. Do you know what's the best English keeper?
He's one of the only English keepers.
Excellent play to
Schweinsteiger. That's a wonderful shot. Power and pace and placement. Come to the camera. Everyone get in film.
Woohoo! I don't, how do you do it? I just run to the camera. Can you skip it?
Yeah, just run to the camera.
Yeah, I was kidding.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Wayne Rooney.
Oh! Tackle.
Touré. Nasri.
Good tackle, I think.
Dog won the ball with a very good tackle. Throw in now. Tishi. Nasri. Yanuzai. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Silva. Well, they're real rivals these days, the two sides of Manchester, red and blue.
City have joined the party, haven't they, in recent years, in terms of
space for the shot?
Yes! Bangers!
With the chance to win the title.
Cameraman.
With a victory today.
Just learn how to do it.
Level. Big psychological step up. One more step to make.
Yeah, I've never done that before.
And you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance. An equaliser from Sterling. And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Shaw.
Don't break your leg again, Shaw.
Very good passing from this team. Real good contest between these two.
It's a draw here, but in real life, Man City beat Man United. No, other way round. Man United beat Man City earlier today.
1-0.
No, yesterday. Yeah, yesterday.
Yeah, 1-0.
Manchester United with the ball again.
So Manchester City have already beaten that. I had the
ball.
What? Get box, everyone. Never gonna go over.
That's why I said get box.
Well, it didn't work.
Silva. Well, back defending.
I'm just trying to tell you players what to do.
Maybe that will ease the pressure.
What do you mean?
Like, it's like, oh, you get it box, or.
Yeah.
Tremendous understanding from these players.
Oh, that was nice to see that.
They're getting the game going with a quick throw. Touré. Here's Sterling. In towards Silva.
Come on, no.
No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team. And they will play from the goalkeeper now. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Mata. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Oh, mistake.
Oh,
by the
wow. Oh, shit.
Sure. He's missed the target missed by some distance in the end. Morgan Schneiderle.
Schneider pussy!
It out, so it'll be a throw in. David De Gea. Schweinsteiger. That's right. Jesus Navas. Tishi.
Yeah. Go. Sergio Aguero. Someone just. Oh my God. Who was that? Who was it?
Mancini.
Mancini. Yeah.
Attacking well here.
No, it was Yaya Toure, I think. because Fernandinho's not on the pitch.
They've got it away from the danger.
He stopped Sergio Aguero from shooting. You've had one shot on target and I've had two.
Here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play. Shaw. Schneiderlin.
That's us out there, I'm not kidding. Come in, King box everyone.
In towards Schweinsteiger. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Possession to the opposition now.
What a block! Referee, that's a rape foul. What? That's a rape foul!
Silva. Sergio Aguero.
Yeah. In a minute. I'll say no thanks, Ollie.
Is a cheap piece of play.
What the fudge is Aguero doing? He just blocked my shot. Idiot.
Sterling to the four in the first half.
Well, he stepped forward to his team there with an equaliser.
He's an idiot.
Haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Okay, just Navas.
How do we? I want to be like you. You see, it's true.
The goalkeeper saw it.
Holy
all the way,
fudge cake! I wanna walk like you. Talk like you, it's true.
It's alright.
Tom, what if you won?
And the goalkeeper got a
what a save! I am sick at long shots, but your keeper.
Have a corner.
Oh my god. I am really good at long shots, aren't I? Yeah. Only on FIFA 16 as well. Like, not on any other thing.
That will probably ease the pressure. Flags up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Well, that's right. Silva looking for Aguero. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Keeps doing that to me when I play at the back.
Excellent interception. Manchester City have the ball again. Very good.
What like that? What the hell is he defending?
To get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Yaya Toure. Wayne Rooney. Now the shot! Well, this corner could come and it could break the game open again for them. And that's a very good save following the corner. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. It's a bad pass.
But EA, what the hell is this defending? The opposition.
Silva.
They're all right.
Got away from him.
No, I mean defence.
Could
just kick it to anybody.
Wayne Rooney.
Oh. Come on. Yellow card, please. Oh no!
he conceded a goal. Getting sent off.
I'm going to beat him out.
And the risk, I'm afraid, has the,
I might miss
the reality
this.
Of the red card.
Why are you shooting?
Well, it's the life of a defender. I think he had to make the challenge.
I know he does practice this sort of system. You've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat the keeper from that range.
I scored from that range with Crows the other day on V15.
I'm on the challenge to Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They get the goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
It's a foul by Company.
How is it, though?
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
That was more on target. At least she kicked it correctly.
In Rooney.
And it did go into its trap. What is it? There's
well, that's very good positional
a little bit
play.
Of fire.
Read the situation
I'm
perfectly
with
the now he's looking for support.
Oh, okay. My dear something craziness. And like everything in the whole world.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
I like the physical. Money I don't do.
Looking for a piece of magic that might put them in front that would.
You are one man extra than us. I have one man less than you.
Trust it well. Goalkeeper hands on.
Good save. It weren't really going in because it was bouncing about 2 miles an hour. No, just good save. I know.
3 minutes to be added on.
Oh, fuck. Come on, that's a foul on. Oh my god, the strength. The strength of your Torre.
He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming.
What's he doing, man? They're all tired, they're not moving. I want to see energy in my players. I hope they're not. Some of them are hardly halfway. Oh, it's full time.
Who won?
Who won? Who won? Who won?
No one. It's 1-1.
I did. Ella. Rematch. Rematch. I only need 1 point, and then I've won the title against you. Yeah, he's not the best, is he?
What's happened?
He's just checking network connection.
It's waiting for other players.
Same again.
You ready?
Yep. Now.
Second. Okay.
Right, ready. Ready.
All they need is a draw to end their season positively, but it shouldn't stop them going for the win.
No, I think if they do just try and get the draw, that might backfire on them. They've got to be positive out there.
United getting the first half underway.
Right, I'm back.
Manchester City's lineup today.
Where have we just been? Toilet. Don't start. We've already are. Right. I have scored them. I've just been pressing them. Okay. Ready?
Aguero is the sole striker.
Tom, wait, I'm not done yet.
Then the Manchester United lineup.
Is it Finn? Right, still good.
Morgan Schneiderlin starts with Michael Carrick in the middle. Wayne Rooney is the lone striker today.
Why is it you already?
To try and hit it now.
What a lie.
Silva! And they scored. That's the first goal of the game.
I weren't ready, but you started playing. And then I said, let's go then. And then you started playing, and I tackled you and scored. Concentration base.
Intercepting play there.
What a red card!
Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team.
If that's not red, I will. Oh my god, how's that not red?
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
That was so close. If that was about an inch lower, I would have scored. I think a bit more than that.
Well, 2 inches. These days, the two sides of Manchester.
That one centimetre.
City have joined the party.
An inch is bigger than a centimetre, you stupid.
Trophies.
An inch is about 3 centimetres.
With United these days.
Oh.
Free kick only for a referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
You said one.
And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really.
What do you do when you get an old cyclone?
He's got away from him.
And it's cyclone now. I think you've won the trophy.
I only need 1 point, so a draw.
Come on!
Kick against Jesus Navas.
If yours wasn't a red, nothing's a red. Well, if the only thing that could be a red would be like someone snapping his neck or something and then eating him alive. Well, he'd be dead if he snapped his neck, but... Stop doing that! You get sent off for that, that's a red card.
Down in the game and now down. In terms of numbers of players on the pitch,
well, he's trying to do something for his side to get.
Yeah, that is a definite red card. You can't slide from behind.
Worked against and really now it's
I just
looked
from behind you, not a couple of.
Yeah, but he gave you benefit of doubt because it were like 2 minutes in the game. But you've done it twice.
Rojo. David Silva! A great one by the keeper. That's a very good goal. Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner.
Don't play.
Brilliant. Okay. Bragging rights as well.
Keep us more satisfying
than producing your best just when it matters. And today of all days, they've been superb.
Second. Do you mind just waiting? I want to see if my application has stopped. 4 hours left.
No, it won't be. One sec, I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I've got 3 minutes left on mine. How far is the bar?
The ball.
What are you doing?
Tom, he's kept it out.
I wasn't even on. Tom, are you watching the broadcast?
Could be a problem. They've got to defend it well.
What do you mean broadcast?
Someone's watching the stream.
I'm not watching the stream.
I'm not. Who is? Someone's
Hacker.
Watching it. No. Someone is watching my stream. That's good.
I'm not watching it.
Someone is.
Zavaleta.
Not necessarily us. Anybody in the world who has a PS4 can watch it.
Yeah. Just a second, Logan.
Mm-mm.
Pardon? Whoever's watching... Whoever's watching...
No, thank you. Yeah.
Like, what? You know my name on the PS4. I'm not talking to you, Tom. The person, whoever's watching, you can see my name, or if you can't, it is Chesterfield Rock. Send me a message or a friend request if you're watching. Thank you.
Hello. I am Moxley.
Or Tom Mins backwards. Silver. Kind of backwards.
That's... yeah.
Whoever it is, send me a friend request and then send Tom one. Silver. We might invite you to the party and we'll come and play together.
We're live streams. Okay, let me begin the... we'll just want to help with Logan. What? Like how to turn the pro quest.
No, you have to have someone with you, but you can control all the players. I think it might even be Broden who's watching.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Try and start.
Well, whoever it is, send me a friend request. Matter. No, because Broden, I think, watched it earlier. Just had a look at it before he
did. He watched it. He would actually, like, if he was on PS4, he'd be like, inviting us to parties.
No, he's off. He has to go, remember?
Goalkeeper.
What?
He wouldn't be listening to stream, would he?
No, it might be in bed or something.
Matter.
But then this time, I think he has to go
even
twice.
Though, yeah, he has to go to bed at like stupid o'clock.
And here comes the counter.
Really early in the night.
Sterling!
What a save!
Could really reach out for that. Corner now for Manchester City.
Oh my God. This go great and this go and
no, it's straight, not great.
Look, okay.
Straight as in, not gay. This girl's not gay and this girl is. That's what it says. But it, for girls, it'd be this girl a lesbian, this girl not.
He got some power behind the ball.
I get you.
So, if you don't know what a lesbian is, you probably do. It's like, if you're a man and you're gay, it means you love other boys. If you're a lesbian and you're a girl, you love other girls.
I'm probably going to lose. You're going to get season trophy, aren't you?
Yeah, buddy. Damn, sucker. What the hell was that? I just gave you the ball back. Why? No one knows, but I've got a runny nose.
I've got runny nose. Look, what? Are you in B team?
Yeah. Even though I'm only one level lower than the guy who's like the main guy for the A team.
And no direct threat to his goals this time.
Do you know Keane's in an academy? I'm in an academy, so I don't know how.
How are you?
Qualitas.
Ah, Qualitas.
So far, so good for Manchester City. Second half coming up.
You know that Dan who played for Ashes in 18?
Yeah, I know.
To get his position.
I know who he is.
Win the ball without too much effort.
He's like Jack says he plays in Atletico Madrid.
No, he doesn't.
Academy.
He plays for Qualitas.
He's going to be the goalkeeper. Quite straightforwardly, quite simply.
Yeah.
And he can pick the ball up.
He doesn't play for Atletico Madrid or he'd be in Spain.
Mata.
So I think he's obviously a bit... I think you either heard him wrong or he's got the total wrong idea.
I've got more possession than you.
Yeah, but have you got as many goals as me?
The game belonging to Sergio Aguero.
Don't matter about the goals.
Well, it does, because really whoever's got the most goals wins.
Very nearly getting another one, but the ball was denying him.
Okay. Needs to beat Broden.
That's a fine tackle.
Well, I can beat Broden.
I can beat him.
Anything he can do, I can do it better. Yes! Tackled yourself. Bangers!
If you're still listening to this stream, just, well, please send me a friend request.
Aguero. like, yes, on PS4.
That's all I'm going to say.
It's a real tussle between the two of them.
And maybe next time you can be in this with us.
No.
Who said that?
Paul Bowman.
No! Oh, my keeper's sick of tackles.
Lucky little git.
Lucky little git?
Sure.
Lucky little git?
Yeah.
You say 2-0 to lucky little git? What the hell was that? I pressed through well, but I think his brain went malfunctioning. And just went...
If you press it too hard, I'm going, yeah.
Life tips with Thomas.
Now the shot!
You got me.
Does what matter, your highest rated player? I think he is. Pablo Zabla.
I've got to go, let me just see this for a
Pablo Zabla.
I've got to go.
Okay. Bye-bye. Loser. Yeah, I got
it.
Bye. Bye-bye, Thomas. Say bye-bye to everybody in the stream and in the video.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Say right bye to Tom.
Rubbish.
Bye.
Oh, as you say bye, Call of Duty downloads. Dirk. So, yeah, we had a bit of a good night. I say bit. Champion. Right. So, it's that time again. See you later. See ya. See ya. See ya. See you later.